Hi, welcome to this session. Today we will discuss about multiplexer. Multiplexer is also in short term, it's known as MUX. MUX is nothing but it select the binary information from one of many input lines and direct it to a single output lines. The selection of a particular input line is controlled by set of selection lines. There are 2 to the power n input lines where n is the selection line. MUX also called as data selector or many to one circuit or parallel to serial converter. If there are m number of input lines to the MUX and n number of selection lines, then the relation between n and m is n equal to log m base 2. MUX contain AND and followed by OR gate. For a example, we taken here 4:1 MUX, in which the 4 numbers of input given to the MUX and 2 are selection line, these are S1 and S0 and 1 single output line. The Boolean table truth table for the MUX will be truth table for the MUX. This one, let's say S1 selection line, depends on the S1 and S2 value, the input line be selected and given as a output. For S0 and S00, then it will select, the MUX select I0 as the output. Similarly, when S10 and S01, MUX select I1 as a output. Similarly, when S11 and S00, MUX take I3, I2 as a output. Next, when both the selection line are high, that is 1 and 1, then MUX select I3 as a output. The Boolean equation for this truth table is y equal to s1 bar s0 bar i0 plus s1 bar s0 i1 plus s1 s0 bar i2 plus s1 s0 i3. MUX is mostly used in the digital logic circuit to design to implement the different function for in digital circuit. In the next session, we will discuss about the how to implement different function, dependent logic function to in using MUX. Thank you.